So we got a call for a razor that's damaged out of the dunes. I think it's got suspension damage. So it's halfway between the lower and the upper dunes. So we're heading out there with the Jeep. We got the off-road trailer back there. And we're going to go see if we can get it.
Yeah, it's here. I brought my flashlight and my coat because it's about sundown. We'll get them out.
So I got in trouble for not introducing Max and Lady. So there's Max. Lady is much more polite.
Here's Lady.
They saw us coming or not.
Yeah, I heard it. They're a wreck, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. You gotta get them both?
I don't know.
How's it going?
Okay, I guess.
I don't know. Nobody got hurt.
No. Do we know what's going on with this? Is this one yours?
Yeah, we got a rig coming out. Coming.
Okay. Hi, all pups. Right.
Do you want to come run this?
We'll have to tie up that back team some way.
Yeah, we don't care about that right now. Okay, run it in a little bit. Hold on, let it out. Let it in.
Good.
This is what I'm worried about right here.
Okay, you guys, a little bit more, just an inch or two. Okay, stop. Stop. Oh, oh. Watch me.
Let me know if there's something was wrong with your plan.
Okay, go a little bit in.
Get that up on there. Is that on?
We'll figure that out in a second. This is looking like. Okay. Yeah, no. Run it out a little bit. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Yeah. A few inches, Ed. Okay, go again.
5 minutes.
Okay,
6 minutes,
I don't know. Hey, stop, Ed.
As far as I can go.
It is? What?
Well, it's gonna hit here. It's hitting.
What's he saying?
Well, we gotta back it off of here.
Oh, I see. Let's see. Back it up. Back up. What do we got here? This is part of something.
One more in.
Back it up a little bit. Okay. Alright, gently go forward. Go again. Okay, just bump it.
No, I got that at all.
Where? Yeah, that's the arm. This one we've got some. This is almost. Wow. Okay, Ed. Whoa, stop.
Yeah. I tried it.
Thank you.
Here, we got a couple of fans of the channel. You guys locals?
Oh yeah. Keep Cherokee fans.
They have a Cherokee, but I missed the filming.
Where is this going?
Industrial above I-15. Candle Motorsports.
Okay.
I don't know, I haven't been over there. Let me go look real quick. This is why I'm breathing hard.
What do you think?
I think you can do all that left one.
You think I can?
I haven't looked at theirs yet though. You want me to go look? Oh, if you can do it.
How level is that?
It's pretty good. If you can get enough run, you can do that.
Walk straight away from me.
What?
Walk straight away from me.
You're jackknifing. Oh.
Going to look at that route. That's the other guy, the guy that came and helped that other one. He didn't even make it through that, barely.
Did they get out with that other one?
Yeah, they got it. He said he broke his winch on it. Right to where you want to go.
Get her in it on the brakes.
You're the driver.
So just come on back.
Let's get her in that.
Yeah, it's gonna happen real quick.
It doesn't get much worse. Yeah. You'll be all right. You hit the brakes when we tell you.
Or if you get scared.
Or if you get scared, you'll be
I don't know if I want to stand right here.
Okay, are we ready?
Brakes, brakes.
Okay. That was good.
Yeah, that was a good fall for sure.
Okay, so now.
Graceful fall.
We need to get the ramp under that front wheel. Okay, turn your wheels to the left.
Yeah, it's
sitting up on the edge.
That's too drunk.
Drive out from underneath it now.